2018 Chevy Equinox, the rookie, Jason Tatum, coming through for his team in big moments so far this season. Jason is fourth in the NBA in field goal percentage in the fourth quarter. An insane 64% from three, and his plus minus in the final frame is the second highest of any player in the league. I informed Jason of these numbers before the game tonight. He had no idea, and all he said to me was, "I just really like to win." That much is clear, but it doesn't look like the Celtics are going to need any of those heroics here tonight, Mike.
No, apparently not tonight. He can save that. They could use him tomorrow night, though. That's going to be a tough back-to-back for Boston.